Growing up, my little brother Brayden and I would push each other. Whatever I did, he'd keep working till he matched me. I got drafted 5th overall. He got drafted 5th overall. I played my first pro game when I was 18. So did he. I played in the World Juniors. He played in the World Juniors. But I won the gold. So Brayden still has work to do.